My name is Trin Rios, and first of all, I want to thank you for signing in to my website, losingweightnow.net, and also to answering and opening my emails. I really appreciate that. Now, first of all, let me tell you a little bit about myself and losing weight. I've had a problem with weight for the last several years. I hate to admit it, but when I was in high school, I used to play a lot of ball. I played baseball and I played football. And after I got out of high school, I joined the Navy. I spent 23 years in the Navy. And while I was in the Navy, I had to take physicals every year. I was pretty active, and I controlled my weight because I was active, and I controlled what I ate. But after I left the Navy, I got a job with a civilian contractor, and I got to travel the world and all over the United States. I love my job. I love to travel. That's why I was in the Navy. But the bad thing about traveling, as much traveling as I was doing, was that I got to eat a lot in different places, different countries, different foods. And with eating as much as I was, I found out that I was exercising less and less. So consequently, my weight snuck up on me. So finally, I got to the point where my knees started bothering me, and I was having I was getting tired all the time, and I couldn't do what I used to do. So I went to see the doctor, and the doctor gave me a full physical, took all the lab work and stuff, and said, hey, come see me next week. So the following week, I went back to see my doctor, and he said, well, I got good news, and I got bad news. He says, the x-rays of your chest and the x-ray of your knees show that your lungs are clear, but your knees, you're starting to have signs of arthritis in your knees. But the main problem with your knees hurting is the fact you got all that weight you're carrying around. He says, all your lab work is bad. He says, you got high blood pressure, you're way overweight, your cholesterol is way out of sight, your blood sugar is high, in fact, you're a borderline diabetic, and I'm gonna give you some medicine to help control your diabetes. And if you don't control your diabetes, you're gonna have to take insulin. But you gotta control your weight. And that's the main cause of your knees bothering you. So you lose the weight, and you'll see the pain in your knees will go away. But you're grossly overweight. In fact, the doctor told me that you're obese. What? I couldn't believe it. Obese? Me? Now, the people you see in Walmart running around in those little motorized carts, now those people are obese. They're huge. Not me. I'm not obese. But he said, yeah, according to your body mass index, you're way over 35 pounds over your ideal weight, so you're classified as obese. You got to lose the weight. You got to lose the weight. And the doctor said, I'm going to give you a prescription to control your blood sugar, and one to control your blood pressure. Now, in 3 months, if your blood pressure and blood sugar don't come down, especially your blood sugar, you may have to go on insulin. Now, that scared me, because I really didn't want to go on insulin. Having a shot in your stomach or your thigh once or twice a day, didn't want that a bit. And he said, well, he prescribed that I take a baby aspirin every night before I go to bed to help my heart and to lose weight. I said, the fact that I was looking at taking insulin shots really got my attention. So I went home, started looking in magazines. You know, you can't pick up any magazine where they have all kinds of articles about losing weight. There's thousands of diets out there, low fat, low carb, high fat. It's unbelievable. Look at any TV channel and there's thousands of advertisements. Nutrisweet, buy this food, buy that food, buy this, buy that. It's confusing out there. Well, a friend of mine's wife happens to be a dietitian. So she was telling me about, I was telling her my problems, and she said, all that stuff you see out there is a bunch of crap. He says, there's only one way you're gonna lose weight. You gotta eat less, eat the right foods, and exercise more. It's as simple as that. She says, losing weight is a mindset. It's between your ears. right in here. You got to change your mindset. You got to really change your mindset to really want to lose the weight. It's just like smoking. The best thing you can do to improve your health is to quit smoking. The second best thing you can do to improve your overall health is to lose your weight. Get down to your weight. He says there's hundreds of diseases that are caused by being overweight. High blood pressure, high blood sugar, diabetes, strokes, heart attacks. The list goes on and on. People have trouble with their joints, like as I was having with my knees because I was overweight. Then you have back problems. There's hundreds of problems that are caused by being overweight. So it's as simple as that. You know, you got to lose the weight. So I tried several of these diets. You know, I'd lose 15 pounds. 2 weeks later, I'd gain 20 back. You know, it's just a yo-yo diet. Yo-yo. My weight was going up and down, and the doctor said, you know, that's not good. So, one thing that the dietitian told me, she says, here's a little thing, a little trick that you can use. Now, anytime you go to a place that has a buffet, Golden Corral, Ruby Tuesdays, Sunny's, there's lots of places that have salad bars. So the trick to use is to go to a salad bar, is to pick a dinner plate, a big dinner plate, go to the salad bar and load yourself up with lettuce. You know, sometimes have two or three different kinds of lettuces. Put a little lettuce, spinach, and all the greens that you want. Load it up with your green vegetables. Lettuce, onions, tomato, pickles, beets, cucumbers, all that good stuff. Just do not use the salad dressing that they have at the salad bar, because that is full of sugar and full of calories. What you need to do is just use vinegar and olive oil. And whether it's a salad bar, do not use the potato salad, macaroni salad, all the other stuff that they have there. Just nice, green, fresh vegetables. And eat all you want. Then when you get done with your salad bar and go to the dinner part, take a salad plate, a small salad plate, and go and get proteins. Get the meats, you know, grilled if they have it, grilled chicken, grilled food. Stay away from the high fat foods, and stay away from white stuff. No potatoes, no bread. Stay away from those high carb foods. But eat all the proteins and eat all the vegetables that you want. So most bars like that will have peas, green beans, stuff like that that you eat. That's good for you. Eat that. And make sure you get plenty of exercise. Now, I have two dogs, and believe me, I get my exercise walking those dogs, because where I live, you can't have a fenced yard, so you can't have the dogs outside loose. So consequently, I have to walk the dogs, and I walk them 6 times a day. I get plenty of exercise to walking my dogs. But you gotta exercise. And one thing she said too is quit drinking soft drinks. What's that? Well, I only drink Diet Coke. She said, there's soft drinks, and there's a lot of, well, they say there's no sugar in them, but there's a lot of other stuff in there that's bad for you. Drink water. Stay with water. Drink tea. Not too much of that, but the caffeine. See, you can have a beer once in a while, or a cocktail once in a while. That's not going to hurt. And a small alcohol is not going to hurt you. But stay away from the soft drinks. Drink lots of water. Keep your body hydrated. That'll help fill your stomach, so you won't eat so much. And that the whole deal is, monitor how much intake of food you have. The less food, the better. And take vitamins. You know, I take a ton of vitamins. A daily vitamin, I take vitamin D, 5,000 units of vitamin D twice a day. And I take a B-complex pill once a day. So I get plenty of my vitamins. I monitor the food, and I lost weight. So, at the end of 3 months, I went back to see my doctor. And he was pleasantly surprised. And so was I. My cholesterol levels were down a lot better. My blood sugar was down. My blood pressure was down. I was really happy. And so was my doctor. He said, hey, don't know what you're doing, but keep doing what you're doing. Because in that 3 months, I lost 25 pounds. 25 pounds in 3 months. I was happy as a clam. And he said, well, I'll take you off the high blood pressure medicine. You don't need that anymore because your blood pressure is good. Says, come back another 3 months. So I went back 3 months, did the same thing, had more lab work, came back, and it was really great. Because I lost 20 pounds. I started to feel better. I had more energy. My knees didn't hurt me anymore. My blood sugar was way down. My blood pressure was down. All my lab work was great. My cholesterol level was down. My triglycerides level was down. I was feeling great. I was exercising more, so I felt better. He said, okay, come back another 3 months. So I went back another 3 months, and I lost another 10 pounds. So what I've done in about 9 months, I lost 55 pounds. Now I really feel good. My knees don't bother me anymore. My hips don't bother me. My back doesn't bother me. I'm back to, I'm feeling great. Getting plenty of exercise, walking my dogs. And so I'm feeling good. So the key to losing weight, to have good health, is to lose weight. Quit smoking, lose your weight, get back to a good. Especially your belly fat. That's the worst kind. And that's also, the belly fat is also the hardest to lose. It's a fact of life, the way it is. Now, if you've been reading my my emails, I've noticed that on my newsletter, I send an email at least once a day that has some health tips on how to lose weight. Now, I also send an email that recommends several products to help you lose weight. The first one I sent out has a program called Old School New Body, which basically is the old school way of dieting. Control your appetite, control what you eat, monitor what you eat. Now, there's no counting points or counting calories. It's just use common sense. Eat in proportions. Don't stuff yourself. Because when I was getting fat, my idea of a good lunch was go to McDonald's, get a Big Mac, large order of fries, and a chocolate shake to go with it. And then I wondered why my weight was out of control. So you got to control what you eat. Now, my dietitian friend also told me that something I'll never forget. She says, there's a thing called the four pillars of life. Now, you got to think of these four pillars as four legs on a table. They got to be balanced. If one's more than the other, you got a wobbly table, and you don't want that. You want balance in your life. So the four pillars are, the first one, and one of the most important, is your health. The second one is wealth. The third one is happiness. And the fourth pillar is love. Now, this talks about the first pillar of being your health. You got to have health. There's thousands and thousands of cases of people who, in order to make money, have ruined their health. They don't eat right. They don't sleep right. They don't exercise. They ruin their health. And some of them even make a lot of money. But they can't enjoy the money because their health is all screwed up. And there are some people that, in pursuit of making money, have screwed up their family life. They don't have time to play with the kids, the grandkids. Don't have time for the wife, which is also very bad. So you got to control the four pillars of life. Now, I want to help you pay forward. I want to help you with your health. So following my tips, following some of my programs, and you may notice as you progress through my newsletters that I offer different weight loss programs. Now I do that because we're all different. We're different ages, we're different body types, we're male and female, and as you know, the females, due to their hormones, process fat differently than the men. That's why the one program called the Venus Factor, which is specifically for women. It's made for women because of their hormones. The next one, for men only, is called the Adonis Golden Rule. That's set up specifically for men due to their hormonal difference with the testosterone. So the men, women are different. They have different diets. Now, it's a proven fact that you look at all the weight loss programs out there, that advertised on TV or on news magazines, they're specifically designed for women. Because about 75% of the women are more concerned about their weight and how they look and their health than men are. Fact of life. That's why all the programs you see out there are tailored specifically for women. And so for the men, they normally don't work. That's why they designed a specific program just for men, which is the Adonis Golden Rule. Now, if you haven't got it yet, you'll see it in my emails out that I recommend that program. It's a good program. They all work. And the cost is minimal. But these are all programs that work as long as you're willing and take charge of yourself and follow the programs. They work. They work. Simple as that. But first of all, you have to want to lose the weight. Simon Sinek is a famous author, and he's written a book and a new program called Why. Start with why. He says, why do you want to do this? But before you do anything, you have to know, first of all, you want to know, what do you want? In any part of your life, what do you want? Do you want money? Do you want good health? Whatever you want, you have to ask yourself, what do I want? And the next question you need to ask yourself is, why do I want it? If you don't know why, what you want, or why you want it, you will never, ever get there. So if you want to start a weight loss program, ask yourself, what do you want? You need to be specific. You can't say, well, I want to lose a bunch of weight. That's not. You have to be specific. Specific goal. I want to lose 10 pounds in 3 weeks. I want to lose 20 pounds in 2 months. You need a specific figure for how much weight you want to lose and when you want to lose it and why you want to do that. You want to relieve the pain in your knees. You want to get your blood sugar down, get your blood pressure down, have more time, more energy expended for the kids or the grandkids. You need to know that. What do you want? Why do you want it? You need to ask yourself that. If you don't, you're wasting your time. And maybe wasting some money. And the same whole thing for anything in your life. If you want to make money, how much do you want? You can't just say, I want to make $1 million. Now that'll work. You got to be specific. I want to make $10,000 a month. When do you want to start that? You need to know what you want and why do you want it. You need to answer these questions to yourself. And you got to be honest with yourself. You know, you can lie to other people, but you really can't lie to yourself. You can't lie to yourself. So again, I just want to thank you for opening my emails, being a subscriber of mine. And if you have any questions at all concerning any of the products or anything that I have in my emails, please get a hold of me. Respond to my emails. At some of my emails, I've included my cell phone number and my Skype address. Please feel free to call me. Call me on Skype. Leave me an email and I'll get back to you. And I'll try to help you. Because what I really want to do is help you be successful, specifically in losing weight. Because your health is your most important product. It's your most important wealth that you can have, is to have a healthy body. So you can enjoy your life, enjoy your family, your kids, your grandkids, your wife. You can travel. You can do what you want. In order to do that, you have to have a healthy body. And the quickest way of getting a healthy body is to lose weight. Simple as that. It's up to you. You know, I can tell you what to do. I can show you what to do. But you got to do it. Like this little guy, a friend of mine, he says, I can show you how to do the push-up. I can tell you the benefits of doing push-ups. I can show you. I can tell you. But you got to do the push-ups. You have to do the push-ups. So again, thanks again. Continue to open my emails. Have any questions, get back to me. I'm more than happy to get back to you. Either by email, if you call me, I'll call you right back. So, I want to wish you a happy life, good success in losing weight, and just keep trying. Don't give up. Don't give up. I know, losing weight, it's up and down, up and down, up and down. But if you follow one of these programs, you'll see that it's guys graduated, it was really slowly but surely. Don't give up. It's up to you. So if you have any questions, feel free to call me. Write me an email. I'll get back to you. Well, to your great success, take care. Again, Trin here. Thanks a lot. Take care.